don't even own a mug, let alone enough mugs to necessitate an entire rack.
Oh, Glottis would love these.
Hey, a coffin! Let's open it. Wonder who could be in here. Hey, it's our friend.
Bruno? Bruno Martinez?
You! You were the guy who packed me in there!
It was comfy!
You could have at least given me a magazine!
I gave you a mug! Can I have it back?
With nothing to read but this damn mug! What are you doing here? And if you were headed this way, why didn't you offer me a lift? Ah! Wait! I'm getting out of here! This world's for suckers!
Hey, you made it! Alright, got a mug. Look, oh man, he's just like, well, that happened. What a stingy little old man. Alright, let's go back up here.
Manny!
What's wrong?
Go up there and see!
I don't hear anything. Little glitchy. Little glitchy since I'm running this on residual.
How long do they have to wait in there?
Until they have tickets. They were issued tickets on the number 9, and they don't have them now. The punishment for selling double-end tickets is very severe.
But they didn't sell their tickets. Their tickets were stolen.
By who?
Hector LeMond stole them to sell to rich people who don't deserve them.
That might be them now. Let's see just what they deserve.
Let's see. I love this part. It's so sinister. Oh, there's Nick Varaga, corrupt lawyer, ladies' man extraordinaire. I don't think so, buddy. Straight to hell! Or whatever hell is in this world. I'm not sure what it is, but yep. I like how they're both standing there like, yep, that happened. Crazy train, my friend. Can I talk to him?
What happened to that train?
Your destiny cannot be purchased.
Wiser words have never been said.
I don't understand. Why has everyone been detained?
Given a ticket, a soul may not sell it.
They didn't sell their tickets. Someone else is trying to.
Bring the tickets. That is all.
The tickets are in El Morro. How can I get there quickly?
These rails are already there.
My friend is sick. Can you help us?
1,000 demons have died upon delivering the souls they were created to protect.
Well,
can you not respond with something completely cryptic?
The gate closes.
Thanks for the help.
It does not help.
The lack thereof help, jerk. Let's see, I think we'll find a friend in here. Here he is. I have no idea how Geppetto got here. But yep, 1 year later, he's waiting around the fountain.
Hey, how'd you get free?
I was born free, Boatnik. Nobody gave me no ticket, so nobody can take it away.
So what are you pacing around here for?
Trying to unwind a little bit. All those years circling in one direction. Gotta even out my life in this world before I go on to the next, you know? Well, that ought to do her.
Goodbye, Geppetto.
Happy trails, Captain.
Bye. Sorry I tried to kill you.
Set me straight back there in the drink.
I avenged you. I totally poked that kraken in the eye.
I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine.
I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
Hide it under some seaweed.
No! I'm gonna let it shine. Okay. Cool fountain.
I could march around in it like Geppetto. But I think a better way to even out my life would be to go get those tickets.
Okay, fine. Although I do want to see Manny march around that fountain. I don't know if you can actually... It's not necessary to talk to Geppetto there, but it's kind of cool. I always love seeing recurring characters. I love going back
recently,
places. Oh,
I was visited
more cryptic speak.
By a bird with a human head. Do you know such a bird, Manuel Calavera?
No. How do you know my...
He knew you, and for you he left this note.
Thank you. Let me just take a look-see. Just turn my back to you.
I know what you're up to. I've been watching. Stay there. I'm coming to sprout you myself. Yours truly, Hector Lamans. Híjole.
The guy up there is just nodding. Yep. Hello? Can't you see that there's corruption? You still won't help? Whatever. Don't need your help. I got a mug. And that is all I needed. So we're gonna go put them... Oh, there's Meche. Let's see what she has to say.
It looks like blueprints for a rocket sled. They're brilliant. It looks like blueprints
I wanna
for
talk
a
to Meche.
Rocket sled. They're brilliant. Meche, we have to get back to Omaro for the tickets.
Oh, Glottis.
Alright, she's preoccupied. It's okay, we will save the Glottis. Glottis will never die. He will always be in our hearts. Inventory. Let's mug that shit. Oh, there's our note. Ah, yes.
That's no place to put a mug.
Put it on the rack.
That's no place to put a mug. That's no place
put
to put
it
a mug.
On the rack. Thank you. If you recall, the mug
I
has
hate
those.
It when people leave their crusty mugs out in the break room.
The mug that we gave Bruno has those chemicals that react to certain things. I'm pretty sure they're highly flammable. So we're gonna do a little science experiment here. I'm gonna take my rug? I don't have a rug. I have a rag. We're gonna take the rag and dip it in this oil.
This better not stain my pocket.
And then I'm gonna put it in the toaster. Shit you not, that's what we gotta do. There's not a lot to do in this part, so it was pretty easy to figure out since there's just not a lot of inventory. There's not a lot of things to interact with, so there we go. And there goes the mug.
What was in that mug? Something that powerful could fuel a rocket.
Aw, the little mini demons. They're so cute.
I could score you a couple of truckloads if you're interested.
We shoot you now like an arrow into the wind. May you pierce the heart of the wind itself and drink the blood of
plants. That's weird.
Speed is the food of the great Glottis. Speed bring you life. Come back to us someday.
Here we go. What if there's a train coming at us from the opposite direction? I mean, that would be kind of disastrous. Back to Elmaro. Oh, I guess we're on the other rail. I didn't realize there were two tracks. That makes sense. Oh, now there's one. Coming too.
Manny, where are you? Manny, I'm frightened.
Aww. It's like he's coming off from anesthesia. I had my gallbladder out when I was young and they put me under for it. I was about 10. And when I woke up, I kept asking for like the Dragon Master. No joke. I woke up, I'm like, Dragon Master? Anesthesia, man. It's some powerful shit.
Rubacava. What a town. Remember the glory days, Manny?
Long gone, my friend. There's nothing here for us now.
Except maybe our old car.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm so happy to be back in Rubacava.
She's been
booby-trapped.
Oh, shit.
By who? Who?
Oh, Glottis, you're so slow. It's been trapped by Domino, thus all the dominoes on the floor. So let's see here. I'm going to save my game because I don't remember. I don't think there's any like fail states in this game. I don't think you can die, but I do want to see what would happen if I tried to tip the dominoes. So let's see here. Get kind of close to him.
Sitting foot down there, the slightest bump could start those dominoes tumbling.
Okay, so yeah, he's not even gonna get close to him. That's okay.
Don't panic.
Meche. Oh, look, the ears again.
Looks
oh, he's
like
so
Domino
cute.
Left his calling card.
But how? I saw him torn to shreds.
He must have done this on his last trip through town.
All right, so we need. Oh, I just walked through Glottis's arm. Yep, sure did. So let's see here. I wonder if this thing is broken or if it's still working. I'm just happy to be back in Rubacava. I just kind of want to look around and talk to people.
Maintenance has gotten pretty lax around here, apparently.
So that's broken. Let's take a look around, see what we got. I'm sure Velasco is still there. So let's talk to him. Velasco!
Manuel Calavera? Well, what happened to the limbo?
Hate to tell you, Velasco, but she went down at the Pearl. But we found a new ship, the SS La Mancha, and managed to...
The La Mancha? My old rusty bucket. Where is she?
Oh, well, we traded her in Puerto Zapato for a team of sled dogs.
That does it.
Sorry.
I'm out of this stinking mob town.
But...
Thanks for finding my baby, Manny. Puerto Zapato, here I come.
Okay, then. Mob town. So, I guess this town has gone to shit since we've left.
Maybe I'll just finish this for him.
Take his one little hobby, put that away. It's a boat in a bottle. We can actually look at it here. See? But I'm gonna put it back for now. Let's look around. See what else is still here. Wonder if I can visit Toto, the tattoo artist. I think he's down here, if I remember correctly. Oh, Lola. I can look at the lighthouse from here. Yeah, let's visit Toto. See how business is going in the tattoo world. When I used to play this as a little girl, and I used to go back to Rubacava in this area, I just wanted to stay here as long as I possibly could. I loved coming back here, and I loved this world. Oh, he's sleeping, I guess. Let's
see. I don't want to wake up Toto.
Let's use his phone.
Color costs more.
Hello, operator? Yeah, it's me, Manny. I was just passing through town and...
Oh, ooh.
Wow. Still.
Maybe it was Carla. Oh, we should try to visit Carla if we can get over there. Get over there. Actually, I think there's something in here we actually need.
I kill you.
Toto. Yes. I'm glad I went back here then. Let's put that away. It's liquid nitrogen. He uses that for numbing the bones when he does tattoos, but
shut your hole.
We're going to use it for something else. Hey, Toto, sup? Wakey, wakey.
No. I don't want to disturb his grumpy little dreams.
He's sleeping kind of like Marty McFly.
Shut your hole.
Okay, we'll leave. Actually, is there anything in the fridge we might need? I'm gonna check.
I don't want to wake up Toto.
Okay, fair enough.
Quit whining.
Cool, let's go check on some other things. I don't remember if we can even get to the blimp anymore. The Zeppelin up there. I don't remember if we can get up to, like, Carla. Normally, I would just use that handle over there, but it's broken. Let's see if Terry and the bees are over there. Nope, they're gone. They are gone. Well, let's go to the blue casket. See if Olivia is still there. We can break the bad news. Yeah, we can't. Unfortunately, we can't get up there to see, not Olivia, Carla, and, the Catman.
It's locked.
Because everything is closed. Everything that led up to our casino is closed. So, only limited places to- Oh, wow, it's dead in here. Can we still read a poem? It'll be cathartic. It doesn't need to be-
I just can't do it without an audience.
Aww.
Will I do?
Olivia.
Calavera, what are you doing here? I heard you went pow and Zapato, Daddy.
Your boyfriend died. Sorry.
Tried and missed. Now it's my turn. I'm headed to El Maro to put him out of business.
Manny, that place has changed. You don't know what you're getting into. I'd better come with you. Just give me a minute to get ready.
I guess.
Okay, but if you hear a loud explosion anytime soon, the trip's off.
Okay. Didn't quite ask her to come with us, but... Sure. Why not? You ready yet? Can I come in?
Is it time to go yet?
No. We're having a little car trouble.
Come by when it's time.
Okay. Let's go into the kitchen. Get some dirty sink water. Ooh, there's a barrel in here now.
I would, but I hate sucking gelatin straight from the tap.
Let's, if I recall, let's fill our little boat with that. And give it some water, so it's lifelike.
That's what the lumbago diorama.
There you go.
Fake ocean water.
See, now it's pretty. Looks like this. Okay. Last thing we need to do, since there's nowhere else to go, I really, really wish we could have revisited Carla and Lupe. I love those characters so much, but as far as I know, there's not a way to see them again because of the limited settings and screens that we can visit.
Manny, aren't we in a hurry?
Don't worry, this won't take long.
And now for the grossest part of the game.
My stomach don't stretch like it used to.
Oh, Glottis.
Get it out, buddy. Actually, I think, look at how anxious he is. His head's moving around, his ears are twitching like crazy. Poor guy.